is somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast. Get your asses down here!
On our way!
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast. Do I sound okay? Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast.
Get your motherfucking asses into cover!
Walker, you read me?
Yeah.
You okay?
Do I sound okay? Get your asses down here!
On our way!
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal. It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast. Okay, get your asses down here!
Move out!
took you so long?
Elevator was broke. Had to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
I'm just saying.
I know. Got a lock on the signal, Lugo?
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move. That door open.
You got it.
Shit!
What is it?
Multiple contacts coming up behind us. We're trapped.
Walker, there's a turret over there. Cover me while I get this door open.
No problem.
Trapped!
Move in! Go, go, go!
I can help, boss. Just give me a target.
30.
Thought I'd make it the whole way without screaming. Hacked my way through the sandboarding. Even bit my tongue when they brought out the knives. But the fire. Damn it. I screamed like you wouldn't believe. I'm disappointed. But at least now I understand the breaking. Once my flesh started melting, I'd have thrown my own mother under a bus just to make it stop. Every insurgent brought before me will know the same pain. And when they break, we will be like brothers, having stared down death and flinched.
They did this to their own men. They turned on each other. You were right, Walker.
I sure wish I wasn't. Get ready. They'll be waiting.
There ain't no one here.
Captain, top of the stairs.
I see it.
If this is Daniels, he's been dead a long time.
Been set up.
What the hell's going on, Lugo?
No fucking clue.
Whoa, feedback.
Identify yourself.
Me? Who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. And that's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
Captain Walker!
What the hell?
Up there! It's Gould! Get out of there!
Don't stand there! Run!
Help! It's out of the shots! You want to get out of here? I need you to do as I say. Is that clear?
That depends! Who the hell are you?
I'm Agent Gould, CIA.
Visual on the enemy.
Tango in the open! It's a combat hero! You want to get out of here? I need you to do as I say. Is that clear?
That depends! Who the hell are you?
I'm Agent Gould, CIA. You're Captain Walker, Delta Force. I know a lot of things, Captain, but now's not the time to talk.
Exposed! Take him down!
dead ahead.
Then what?
I'll be waiting for you outside. Gould, over and out.
Well, well. Somebody's made a new friend. It's a shame Gould had to leave before the big
spot. Reloading! Keep an eye out!
Give it to him later.
Heads up! Tango, try to move! Yeah!
How's it look, Lugo?
He can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah. I wanna keep my head clear.
Okay, and hold still. Almost done here.
What are you thinking, Walker?
I was thinking we landed in the middle of a fucking war zone.
It's impressive, seeing as the city was supposed to be uninhabited.
Exactly.
Maybe it's time we got out of here. Call in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Helos would cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
Captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. But can we trust them?
Gould risks his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right. Now, Adams, do the honors.
Whatever you say.
Captain Walker, if you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that. Over.
I was afraid we lost you back there.
Well, we took a pretty good beating, but we'll live.
Good, because we need all the help we can get.
What's going on here, Agent?
Insanity, Captain. CIA sent us in looking for survivors. Instead, we found Dubai tearing itself apart.
Any sign of Conrad in all this?
No, none that I've seen. I heard rumors that he's still alive. But if that's true, he's in hiding somewhere. Damn it! Incoming Helo! Look out!
Lugo, get him back on the radio.
Can't. Signal's dead.
Heads up!
Not looking too good for Gould.
You got a problem with him, Adams?
Look, the 33rd needs to be stopped. But isn't Gould's revolution just stirring this shit?
Hey, he saved our ass back there. And right now, he's all we got.
Hey, on me. I think I found a way out of here.
Let's move.
Okay, gotta re-up. Any sign of Gould?
Yeah. The 33rd's got him surrounded down there.
Down there, he might be hurt.
This just in. Tourism up an astounding 3,000% as a fresh wave of Americans make Dubai their vacation destination of choice. When asked what he thought of these fresh new faces, a local Dubai man had these words to say.
Check it out. Signs of the revolution.
Bullshit's what it is. Dubai's dying and everyone's trying to help it along. At least the Ravens ain't gonna starve.
What the hell?
He's in ACUs.
That means he's 33rd. You think the CIA did this?
Can't be. The guy's been rotten too long.
Oh my god.
Who the hell would do this?
It's not something I want to think about right now.
Heads up. Soldiers. 12 o'clock.
They spot us?
Not yet.
We've got bogeys!
One down! Open fire!
Oh my god.
Who the hell would do this?
It's not something I want to think about right now.
Heads up. Soldiers. 12 o'clock.
They spot us?
Not yet.
What do to you?
Is it that bad?
We've got bogeys!
Target neutral! Open fire!
Both these
Reloading!
Guys have somebody else to fight! Gotta move a target! Watch it!
out!
Target down!
Got one!
Here, catch!
Tell the 33rd to stand down. This is helping no one.
Sorry, but I answer to a higher authority than you, Captain Walker.
Oh, so you remember me now.
I do indeed. And I'm not the only one.
Led a bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Hold up. You smell that?
You're kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No. Not that.
Jesus. Ghoul led a bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Hold up. You smell that?
You're kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No. Not that.
Soldiers, get ahead! Heads up! Heavy coming in! He's there! He's there!
finish this.
Throw it, Stinger!
Jesus. Ghoul led a bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Hold up. You smell that?
You're kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No. Not that.
Beaten. The fight was over.
It's a message to the survivors. Don't fuck with us.
What survivors?
Go ahead and just say your name into the recorder.
Pete Golby, Private First Class.
Thanks, Pete. So the question everyone back home wants to ask is, why? The Red Cross, the Pentagon, even the President have all turned tail and run. Why stay here?
See, I joined up out of high school. Well, I didn't want to go to war or anything, but then I got tossed in with the 33rd and ended up doing two tours in Afghanistan.
Disaster by anyone's standards.
Yeah, no shit. I can't tell you how many times we rolled past kids fighting over garbage on our way to some bullshit op. So when the Colonel saw a chance to actually do some good here, hell yeah, he took it.
What about the people back home? Calling you deserters. Traitors.
Man, fuck them. I'd love to go home, you know? I got a daughter I ain't seen since last Christmas. But my baby girl, she's safe in her bed right now. These people here, they ain't so lucky. What, I'm supposed to abandon them just because I get homesick? Nah, we're better than that.
So you trust the Colonel's decision?
110%. Colonel's a great man. Standing by his side makes me a traitor? Then so be it.
Claim to speak for these people, Agent Gould. Now would be the time to prove it.
No! I have done nothing!
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were a fool or suicidal. You'd have to be to attack the gate head-on.
See, I think your little assault was meant as a distraction.
A cover for your partner, Agent Riggs. Tell me where he is. Fair enough. Next.
Slow up. You gotta be smart about this.
Okay, Ghoul's right there and I got a clean shot.
You open fire now, the civilians are dead. Does that mean nothing to you?
Begin.
Taking the shot.
Wait for your orders, Sergeant.
You,
Take care of the rest of them.
Yes, sir.
Still have nothing to say, Agent? Maybe if you understood the hell you put these people through. Set them up.
Walker, over here. We've got to save these civilians.
Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians? We gotta save them.
Look, I know it sucks, but Gould's vital to our mission. The civvies aren't.
Our mission is to rescue people.
Please, Captain. We need Gould. Let me take the shot.
We can't let these people die, Walker. You know it's the right call.
Begin.
On the move!
Gotta save Gould.
Adams, you're with me. Lugo, protect Gould.
You got it. Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Hey, stay the fuck down, man. Forget me. Get to the gate. We're under heavy fire back here. Get to the fucking gate. Fuck. Gould, stay down.
Throw it, sticky grenade!
Now's our chance, Walker.
On the move!
Tango! I'm reloading!
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me. Lugo, protect Gould.
You got it! Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Hey, stay the fuck down, man! Target's getting antsy! Forget me! Get to the gate!
Yeah.
jamming them out!
Gould, stay down!
Incoming heavy!
Hurry up, guys! Gould's in back shape!
He got one!
Fire team is taking
casualties! Man down!
Get him moving again!
Kid! He's locked off right here!
quick!
What happened?
He just stopped breathing.
Sand.
Don't you fucking die on me. You got too much shit to answer for. Come on.
You can stop, man. He's gone.
Fuck!
What the hell is that?
A map. I think this was Gould's op plan.
Must be the gate they were talking about.
So what?
Gould thought it was worth dying for, Lugo. I'd say that's a pretty big so what.
Pretty exposed out here, Walker.
Right, let's get moving.
This is just fucked.
What are you talking about?
People died back there. Not just soldiers and civilians, but Gould. Our best chance of getting out of this hellhole.
Calm down, Lugo. There's nothing we could have done.
Don't tell me to calm down. We got no idea what the fuck we're doing here.
Yeah, you're right. Putting your faith in Gould, you are fucking clueless. Man, I'm through with this shit.
Fuck you! At least I'm doing my job! You're the one who's fine, just sitting back, waiting for things to unfuck themselves.
You think I like watching these people die? You think I won't carry this into my fucking grave?
Stand down! Both of you! Stand the fuck down! The fuck is wrong with you two? We're in the middle of a fucking war zone, and you're fighting in the dirt like a couple of goddamn kids! You are Delta operators. Fucking act like it! All right, then. We good?
Yeah.
Lugo!
Yes, sir.
Good. Now let's keep moving.